Hey everyone!
Hello!
Welcome to the Dairy Cooler. We're playing... Chiraz! Can you not just go 5 seconds without making some strange noise?
I just realized, in an alternate universe, I pressed the home button the second you started the episode.
Alright,
that
so
version
no
of
bonus.
You is probably
so
dead.
No guys, so no handicaps.
So,
background, we already tried to do an episode, but...
That's members only content.
But, but it's just...
Oh my god.
We didn't even, like...
the screen just turned
We only did one... We
didn't don't one. Press the home button!
I
love
this.
It's all because we mentioned the home button.
Pretty much...
yes.
This recording session has been plagued with Roman hitting the home button on his controller, which sends us back to the main menu of the console.
Fuck, now I'm last.
And now I'm first!
Piss!
Purple.
Piss shit.
So...
I hate you guys.
We tried recording this episode. If you want to see that failed episode, you can go check it out on the Dairy Cooler Clips channel. It'll be uploaded as a failed episode. And this is the real one.
Mr. Bombastic.
He's a fantastic.
Mr. Bombastic.
How do I skip? Here. Do I press the home button?
No!
Alright, let's party.
And you start fingering that home button.
God, I hope the button isn't weak. Like
make a joke about cum or dick right now.
I mean, you're eating balls.
I say that, he doesn't say anything. That's so weird.
Yeah.
Because
you pressured
you
him.
You put me on the spot, I have to think.
He has to think because you don't think when you usually say jokes about shit and cum.
Exactly.
Yeah. This controller,
and penis.
I actually always get a 10 on the first roll with this controller.
Fire.
Close enough.
Yeah.
Close enough.
Basically.
Alright, I'm the closest to the bomb.
I forgot to mention Roman and Dominic are here.
They could tell.
The small price to
And
pay.
We're playing Mario Party 6. This is the
third game that
third
we've played.
Third Mario Party game we've played.
How much
if you want to check out our other Mario Party playthroughs,
we played
11 and nine. We played 9.
Sup.
Which were both bad.
Last time I said that we were going to play
only
8... Next, but you know,
we're playing 6 instead.
Playing 6.
And then next, we'll.
Hey, I got my chemic.
We'll probably play 8 last.
You got my. They fly now?
They fly now!
Alright.
Hold on, don't start.
Roman.
It. What?
We're up against.
I have a headache.
Too late.
Did you just take a Tylenol?
No, I took something that would kill you.
Okay. Oh, an Advil?
Yes.
Okay, that's fair.
Okay.
Did you just have it in your pocket?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Right,
so
that's fair.
One rule is we cannot do practice. We have to just.
What the fuck?
What?
So we
what
have
do I
to,
do?
We
what
have
do?
To spam as fast as you possibly
we
can.
Have to in sync.
What did I press?
You were pressing the right button. You just didn't do it fast.
I was pressing everything. What the fuck is that?
How small you are!
That's what auto clickers are for. It's not meant to be, it's human labor.
God,
the
I
fucking
realize.
Sounds are like.
Okay. Look at the fire, I'll just look up and I'm losing exponentially.
Yeah. Oh my god. No, I don't want to use that.
I have back problems, and I don't know how I'm gonna be able to mash. Minigames?
What you can't mash?
Yeah.
That's fingers, though.
No,
every muscle's connected.
My face is right here. I can't move my arm.
Left hand.
Okay.
Left hand's faster.
God.
Roman, no, you don't want to do that.
No, stop.
You want to throw
it was a demonstration.
You want to throw your terrorism?
I'll throw your bomb at me.
At you?
No.
I'm unclear what we're talking about.
It's time. What time is now?
Time for you to. Play.
Did you ever have a dream where you wish you were?
Dedicated wham. I've quite done Minecraft.
Can we get into a mini game?
So
are you kidding me? The more mini games, the
worse. Why would you put it on the red space? You
Goomba.
Evil fucking asshole! You're making the game boring.
Goomba.
What you need to do is put it on a blue space.
If you go to left, you're never going to see the star. You just screwed yourself.
Bye-bye. Okay.
Why did you go left?
I want to go the long way. Okay. Everybody goes that way. I want to go the long way.
Can I choose an orb? You guys can do that. Here you go.
What the fuck?
Mushroom.
It's the penis.
That's gonna be the minefield.
Hold on.
What are you doing?
I'm confused.
There you go.
Why do you need to see the star? You're not gonna get to it.
Now, I beg to differ.
You're gonna land in the botulism spot.
the botulism?
Big word. The pink sauce big spot. People.
Roman, please.
Oh, yes. Roman, yeah, that's where I heard it
please
from.
Please stop
today.
Speaking
yes.
Big word. I can't think.
Sunday drives, everybody.
Sunday drives.
What's drivers. This? Mash A to win?
All right, hold yes. on. Wait. Press the buttons according to the...
Oh, yeah. You have to press the right button. That,
what?
That it gives
oh,
you.
No.
Press the, whatever wait, the shy guys yeah. say, you have to
why,
press
why are we
that
practicing?
Button.
No.
Oh, no.
A, B, X,
Y. Did the mic catch that? Me spamming the...
Probably. Lights. That controller is incredibly loud. I don't know why you're the one sitting closest to the mic.
It'll be A first, guys.
24,
trust me.
Okay.
It's an insider secret.
Oh, wait.
It is.
Shit.
Why? Fuck. I
why? Where's Y on the controller?
Why?
Hey, that's a, go- that's
Ooh,
a goal.
B.
That's X.
R. That's
R.
a goal.
R. R. Oh,
that's
there,
a goal.
That's R. R.
A. That's a goal.
X.
A. That's a goal.
R.
B, that's a goal.
R.
X, that's a goal. Fuck X, that's X, that's a goal.
No.
New record.
You got the same amount of time.
Oh, lovely.
Dude, I forgot all the buttons on this controller. I forgot which ones are which. I only remembered A.
No, I'm second.
Oh, boohoo.
Cry like a baby.
Ha. Boo-hoo!
I'm crying for myself.
Shut the fuck up.
You can thank Noah for that.
You're the one who interpreted it in a way.
The
star.
Imagine not making it to the start.
Aren't you so happy?
Orange you happy.
Orange you glad.
Orange
you glad. Any opponent
who
passes it will go half the space as they roll.
Yeah, it's not if you land on it, it's if you, like, pass through it.
It's if you walk on
I
it.
I don't trust any of you, it's probably amazing.
Yeah, no, if you walk through it, then it doesn't affect you. It only affects us. So it's nothing but a benefit to
don't
you.
Don't trust them, Roman. It'll hurt you.
You have to place it in one of those spaces.
Can you place it behind you?
Mystery spot.
Roman.
What?
Don't trust
mystery
them.
Mystery spot. I'm not gonna do that.
Yes.
Weirdo.
Yes.
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 No.
Yes.
I didn't know I needed a 10. Shit.
What? You're shit at the game. I'm sorry. That was my Tourette's.
You are a fucking loser. Sorry, I didn't
explains
mean to
explains
it
full
detail. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
Everybody goes the same way.
Hello. Yeah, you're also not gonna get the star.
Yeah,
I'm okay with that. I won't get the star the first run.
Oh! Except for minigame. Oh,
are you fucking kidding me?
Alright, this seems like...
Okay. One of the controls, who cares?
Okay, cash flow.
So this is a Monday.
This one, nobody can lose this one. You just have
nobody
to collect as much money as possible.
Okay, we have to drift and collect as many
yeah,
coins.
Yeah, you just have to move.
Just move.
While water slide.
I looked at the screen. If I looked down, I'd have no fucking clue what to do.
Yeah, you just have to collect as much money as possible.
Right,
except you're on a big boy thing and we're on right, one
boy.
Slide.
Right.
Don't hit that.
Okay, I got this side. Never mind. Okay, I got this side. Did you guys get the middle?
How are you guys so shit at this?
What am I trying to collect?
Money.
Money.
We got more money than Roman.
I didn't see any money.
But it's, yeah.
Money.
Everyone wins.
Yay.
We all get 16 and you get 5.
Money.
No, you get 5 divided by 16.
No way.
That's like
I hate you
one
now.
Silver.
No, it's
next
time.
One silver.
It's mad.
Oh yeah, stuff changes.
It's
kind of lol. Okay, hold on.
I wonder.
Well, XD.
What the fuck? Why?
Why?
It's behind you. You're
trying
fine.
To throw it at me. That's mean.
Bro,
zero.
You missed me. Therefore, you must die.
Brave ball.
Sure.
20 coins.
Brave ball.
Aren't you glad we turned that handicap off
what?
Now, it's aren't you, huh?
Hey, it's 20.
Huh? I don't know the game isn't played how it's supposed to be.
Alright, fine.
The number is 20.
But now once we land on the chance wheel, it's just gonna be like...
Death.
You trade stars
Watch.
With coins. Oh shit, you don't have any stars. Alright.
It could, or
like, and then nothing interesting happens.
Orbs? Yes.
Orbs into coins?
Yes.
Would you like to
transform? Sounds like a great deal.
Wait a minute, how much coin?
Sure.
Oh, yeah, you have 50.
I hope that was all of
it. I like coins. This guy.
If that wasn't 35, then I'm sad.
Who's this big robot guy?
How many did I get?
Five,
okay, fine.
Stop by any time.
If
I just saw Rick and Morty.
I'm sorry, but your orb was not PSA 10.
Your orb was not shit material.
Shut your up, orb you, wasn't more
we
than
know
that.
You
oh, yes.
Buy Pokemon cards.
That's one orb for me. Zero orb.
Blue, you want to teleport?
Yes.
Into the teleport.
Yes.
Get in there.
You didn't even read it. You're like, yes.
Yes.
Teleport.
Hey, would you like, yes.
Yes.
There's a Half-Life joke I can make here, but I can't think of it.
Me neither. I get two mystery. No.
I really am trying to think of a Half-Life joke there, but I actually
can't.
I can't think of any lines from that scene.
I can't think of...
Hedy, stop that!
something like that.
I thought of a good one. It was. It's
don't
a,
say it.
It's a very... no one
the
knows
moment is past.
We don't care.
Go!
Say it now.
It's like you know the scene I was thinking of,
yeah,
though, right?
Yeah, of course.
It's like
there's only one teleporting sequence with two.
In Half-Life 2, the teleporting sequence at the beginning of the game.
Yes, we understand.
If you're thinking Half-Life 1, then you could be like the entirety of the last of the game.
I was gonna say it's like you can't go in there. It will peel you apart.
Why did you just say that?
Like a banana.
I don't know.
Oh, it's me versus. Okay, sure. Lovely.
What are we doing?
Dust
Till
Dawn.
Right. Sounds like the subtitle of a Twilight movie.
What is this game? We have to clean.
No rules. What, you think you could... Dude.
Oh, player. Yeah. Okay.
Everyone else gets to read. And
okay,
I know,
we have to...
Okay, so you have to dust.
We have to dust everything that's gray.
Just spam A on everything. But you guys have, like, an entire room to do, and I have this, like, tiny little room to do by myself. Oh, god damn it. You guys are actually gonna win this.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Get it! Press A faster! God
should
damn it!
Should have been faster,
G-Rest. You're slow!
What do you mean?
Stop!
I was doing it for some weird reason. Wario was like, no, I want to look this way!
Wah!
You fucking funny. I have no chance.
Couldn't be me.
Shut the fuck up, Duck. You're good at cleaning. You're a loser.
Imagine being good at cleaning.
Imagine being like a...
I dust things.
What, are you going to be a cleaner?
Huh, yes. Dusting.
My back, it hurts.
Noah.
Give him a massage.
All right, old man.
You're older than me.
By 2 years, huh? Oh.
That's a long time.
Okay. I was going to call him G-Rez. No thanks. I'm sorry, you
Doctor
dingus.
G-Rez.
Dr. Rodingus.
Dr. Robotnik.
Hand me one of those pillows.
No. I'm gonna use the orb.
I want this pillow.
Sluggish room,
you
the dice will
boy.
Roll slowly.
No, I just wanna rest on it.
The dice block will roll slowly.
So instead of it
no,
being fast,
wait. Oh, wait, that's for me.
Bomb?
Yeah.
Terrorism!
It's, no, throw it in front of us and then it'll hit either me or Dominic.
In front.
I can't throw it in front. There we go.
Right there.
There you go.
Alright, cool.
Bomb. Don't
good
roll
thing
that.
I'm last.
You also got 6 coins.
Yeah, but you're next, Dominic.
Thank God.
Oh, yeah.
Goodbye.
Die.
I only get
oh, you 10. Got a fucking super shroom.
Super
that's
shroom.
Nice.
Super mushroom.
Super drug.
Orb hot?
Yes.
Hello.
Give me orb money.
Welcome to your neighborhood orb superstore. Clearance sale. Prices are lower.
What? That's bullshit.
Bullshit.
There we go. That's money.
Yeah, looks to be.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes.
I got a Goomba!
I got a Goomba,
yes.
So.
Uh-oh. Do you want to transfer your orbs into money?
But it's so useful.
But it's so handy and dandy.
I got $47. I'm fine. That's enough to buy like 47 tacos.
2 stars.
Right.
The metric here is not tacos.
What do you mean? It is.
Well, I guess.
My plan is to just make this entire map
number.
A battlefield.
Yeah.
That's
you got a PD. You got a piranha plant.
I guess you still land on that. That's cool. Where's my money?
You got $6 from
that. That's not enough.
Oh!
It's
a four-way fight. Please give us
money, money.
Note to self. Alright, we have to pick up the note. We have to pick up the letters?
Well, there's a whole four mini-games in this game.
Oh, no.
Oh, this is the one where you have to... Okay, just hit the note blocks as many times as possible.
Ah, so my fat ass is not good for this.
Yes. I'm floating,
so... Give me on your ass.
Bro, I'm small. This ain't fair. What the fuck?
God damn it.
Stop.
Let me...
God damn it. I can't. I can't. Yes.
It's mine.
You're literally the only one hitting it, Noah. What do you mean you can't?
I can't reach him. What are you talking
about? It's mine.
You're taller than me.
No, I'm not. I'm tiny. G-Rez got the most.
I got 9. Because
what I did is that I basically bullied the... one of the note blocks in the corner, I just kept them like, yeah.
You also bullied me.
That is a... Nah.
That's normal.
Roman's water so...
normal occurrence.
Mm. Constant bullying. You need to stop.
Did I lose money?
G-Raz is a high school bully.
No.
Me, a high school bully? Yeah. I can never be.
Well...
Never say that again.
Isn't it fun to acknowledge that one of Dominic's best friends used to bully him?
Oh, yeah.
It's so funny.
Michael, last name given.
Yeah. He used to bully Dominic.
He used to bully me in elementary school, and now he's a good friend of mine.
It's hilarious. That's literally the bully... a bully turned friend is friend till the end. Like, that's very true.
Is gay till he's gay. that's not good.
That's some good
humor. 13.
You got 13.
That's
3 more than you. What if you... Wait, what?
3 more. If you could, if you would. You would
if you would, you
draft.
Had a dream, and then you dreamed...
Are you kidding me?
I got
Where
a dream.
Where are you going? The star's not there.
Don't worry.
I have a dream. What's that song? I got... It's from
I
Tangled.
Have a dream.
It's from a... it's the Tangled movie.
It's not.
I have a dream.
That's not a movie.
I have a dream.
Dream.
He ruined my dream journal!
I did not! Mr. Electric sent the principal's office and have him expelled!
Exclamation mark warned.
It's so funny because he goes, Mr. Electric sent the principal's office and have him expelled!
Toad, go.
That's so funny.
The PT program.
What was his name?
Linus.
It was Linus
because in the dream world it's
he's
minus.
Yeah, in the dream world he's minus.
Trust me.
And the Mr. Electric is actually just a screen with electric hands.
Yes.
He's hilarious.
I know everything. I watched
Sharkboy and Lava Girl
too much.
Oh, it's so good.
Bring a dreamy little baby.
I actually watched that movie more than Spy Kids.
I watched the fourth Spy Kids a lot.
Dream a dream.
Yeah, the fourth
blink.
One sucks, but it's fun.
Freeze frame.
Did you guys?
Which one's the best Spy Kids movie?
Did you guys actually go to?
I think the second one.
Guys, no. Here's an honest question before we start. Have you actually went to the movies to watch Spy Kids for It's About Time?
No.
I did.
You saw it in theaters?
I saw it and it had the scratch
You got
card.
To do the sniffing card?
I got to do the sniffing card. I got to
what
smell the
card?
Yeah.
Yeah, remember
the whole
remember
point
the,
of
the
Spy
the whole,
Kids 4 was that
the, it was 4D. It was 4D, so they had a card that had little sniffing things on it. So like the example, when the dog farts,
you scratch
a number and then you smell his fart. It was so stupid. We never got to experience it, but apparently G-Rez did.
I did, and I'm happy I did.
Oh, yeah, the whole point of this, don't press A just yet. You have to press A when there's a lot of... Nice one, Roman.
You'll never find more than 2. 1, 0.
Fuck! I was about to press A, god damn it.
Roman,
that's a lot of
Roman, what?
You guys suck.
God damn it!
It's nighttime. Goombas don't come out at night.
Goombas don't come out at night. How do you have 1 star and 100 pearls? What's the matter with you?
I don't know. What's the matter with
Leave
you?
Leave some stuff for us.
Oh. Anyway, in the next episode, we'll figure out what's the matter with you.
What's the matter with me?
What's the matter with you?
All right, goodbye.
See you later.
Wait. Cheetah. Huh.
Jidash. Turn that shit down!
Jidash!
Yeah. Did I spit on you?
Yes.
Give me a quote.
Yeah, give us a
like
quote.
Like an inspirational quote.
Inspirational quote, G-Rez. Say it loud into the mic.
One second, no.
Okay, give me, I need to think.
Okay, that's a good quote, anyways.
No, yesterday was history, tomorrow's a mystery, but today is a gift.
That's not a quote, I said a free new quote, a new quote from G-Rez. You couldn't have think, yours was like...
Shit in the ass is tomorrow's problem.
Shit in the ass is tomorrow's problem, okay. I can't quote that right now.
Oh my god.